great day. Such a great day for our city. What a wonderful family. It's been a great pleasure meeting all of you and getting a chance to hear your story. Thanks as well to all the people that helped put this together. It was a terrific steering committee, and it's such an important moment, We need an opportunity to celebrate. And if you're like me, this may be the first time you've gotten together in a large group like this in quite a while. And isn't it glad that we're all back together, able to get post-COVID and celebrate? That's what it's like. Let me just say that...
I was there too, like looking up to guys in my my position, so I know what it means, but that's why it means so much to me to be here for you guys. So I truly mean it, like, if there's anything that any kid needs, and, like,
wow, that's right.
I just want to be here for you because I've been there with my head down. Make sure that right. people up on the stage get my head back up and back and forth.
That's right. That's right. That's right.
Children with their parents. I understand there's adults here who want to meet Micah, but right now the children.